Hi, I'm Elisa Tresna. I'm CEO of Excellent Group. I started Excellent Group in 2005. At the time, I was just finished my working. I was working for a company, an IT company, for 16 years. And my last position was CEO of that company, and as well as become a director of three subsidiaries company. I thought that I have the knowledge, I have the experience, and I want to share it with people, with Indonesian people. By doing so, I feel so happy when I can see like a one person that can change their life. I give training to corporate. I give training for selling skills, for management skills, for leadership, and also the customer service. Okay, ini adalah dari UMC Mampang. Nah, ini adalah Ibu Mila. Ibu Mila adalah pemilik dari UMC Mampang. Coba Bu diceritakan apa sih maksudnya?
Excellent, it's already like about 4 years. Excellent Magazine is already running for 7 years. We also have excellentmall.co.id. When the first I started excellentmall.co.id is actually to make sure that the students, the people that I teach or I share about starting a business, we also teach them how to do photography, how to upload the product, how to package the product better, and then how to do promotion for the product so the product will be able to be sold using our marketplace, which is excellentmall.co.id. When you are asking me about my employees in Excellent Group, I think I have a set of team who is very excellent. Each division, we have the leader. Each leader, they can work with very minimum supervision. They will be able to fulfill and also to plan and also to take action according to the plan. That's what I think about my team.
I feel so proud when we are joining with the Excellent Group. Why? Because we have many experience in the Excellent Group. We can learning how to market the product, how to make it the product, yeah. And we have the relationship with the business owner, a good relation with the business owner.
I think the atmosphere here is very good because the employees here are so friendly to me, and they give me some greatest possibility of my work. Especially I'm in charge of the marketing department of Vesla Jampak, and the CEO gave me a full responsibility to me to manage all the things, so I can learn by doing it. So it is great opportunity for me to experience this company and my career.
Hi, my name is Derek Lee. I'm from Aju University. I'm here for the international internship. I'm working in the property division, which the project is called Grand Tokyo City. So basically, we're trying to come up with a marketing strategy for this new project. We actually decide how we're gonna design our new clusters.
What I like about the team is that actually they synergize the strength of each person and become very strong, so we will be able to fight in the market. We have good things in one point, we have not really good in other point, and we learn. So in this team, we learn from each other, we share our strength to each other, and we have bonding to become a very strong and excellent team.
The vision of the Excellent Group, according to the name of the company, is PT Wisesa Excellent International. Wisesa means big, grande. So we want to become the biggest. Excellent is the best, is good. So we want to be the best. International means that we are not only in Indonesia, we have to be globally. So PT Wisesa Excellent International vision is that we are to be the best and the biggest company in the world. The mission is according to each company. For the training company, we want to be the best and the biggest training company in Indonesia, and our mission is to give the best education, is to share the best knowledge, and to share the best experience from many of our contributors, our trainers, to the world.